What's going on, guys? I'm Zach.
I'm Sam.
Welcome to Bros React 0151. You know what to do, guys. Got snitching in the building. It is what it is, all easy.
Thank you very much, Travis, for the donation, mate. We really appreciate it. Hopefully you keep them well and staying safe and sane. Hopefully you had a great weekend and all that. You know, second day to the start of the week, innit?
Mm-hmm.
You get me? And hopefully it's going good as well to the week. Today, Pebbles is here with us again. Do you know what I mean? Are you ready? The truth of the matter is, Travis, are you ready, mate? Are you ready for this video? Are you ready for this reaction? I don't know if we're ready. Do we need to strap in and get our seatbelts together? What do we need to do? We're going to find out. Remember, guys, support the channel, help the channel build. You can always hit that donation to that GoFundMe or to that PayPal. All the links to that be down below in the description. If you want any special requests, hit that donation. We'll make it a priority and get it to you as soon as possible.
Don't forget to like the video and give us a subscribe. Subscribe, like, and share.
Yeah. All that good stuff. The wrong way,
so they hit it. This be it right here. On the beach like I was Gene Kelly. Greyhound beat up, you just shell but retarded. Got the pump to take the bump, cocks the hammer, get it started. What it is, what it ain't, we beats the VA crew. You gon' sing it, you gon' bring it, barbecue or do-do. Yes, low, got it crunk, slice, dice, like I'm petty. You know nothing about that, your pebbles holler if you're ready.
Hold on. Wow. Who is that guy?
I know.
Like, it's proper, old school type of, you know, him sound. And, you know, like, the style.
Yeah,
the way he's rapping. Lad, he's... That's how they used to, like, throw him in the game. Pebbles in the day. Do you know what I mean? What I'm saying? Like, that used to be the classic, mate.
That was the flow.
That was the style.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? The way you have things like now, you know, so many, whether it's pop, grime, whatever, do you know what I mean? All these kind of things. That was their classic style. At that generation. And do you know what? He's good.
Yeah.
I love his flow and the way he was rapping. What's his name?
Let us know. Reminds me of Run DMC when D flow like that.
That was the time. I told you 1,000 times. You can walk down on my door. But you can't come in. You can't keep a lock on my mind. So go ahead, keep running. I like this one, you know. This one's a great mix. Do you know what I mean? With, like I said, that guy who started it, you know, and kidding. She's telling that guy, you know you want me, lad. You know you want to be with me. You get me? You know, when you look at me, it makes you feel some type of way.
Travis, you got him in his feelings.
I'm talking about you. So baby, don't move too fast now. You need to spend quality time if you wanna make it last. When you have a good thing, you know you gotta hold on tight. Oh, you might miss my love. So don't try to fight it. Baby, baby, can't you see? You can't deny it. Now you know you wanna be with me. snooker night, you know what? I think a lot of us, we've been in that situation where, you know, we like someone so much, where they're in your circle, you know, like in your friend's own circle, but you just don't know how to approach that person. Whether you're thinking of this person just wants to stay friends, whether this person might just reject you and not see you the same way you see her. Do you know what I mean? And things like that. But the thing is, if you don't tell that person you're into them, you will never know what would be the response or anything. Do you know what I mean? You wouldn't know if they feel the same way that you feel. So that's it in life. You have to find out or you'll never find out. You have to take them chances. You know, and see, at the end of the day, every lot of people in life, we get rejected, whether it's from work, whether it's from, you know, approaching someone, whether it's from a lot of things. But you know what, at the end of the day, don't see it as a rejection, just see it as, you know, at least that person had that chance.
Stepping stone, isn't it?
You know what, I don't see it that way. I want to stay friends, because the reason is, we be together, we split up, and they won't be friends anymore. Do you know what I mean? There's a lot of things.
It's mad at what you said, that, you know, Sandra Bullock and Keanu, what's his name? Keanu from Matrix, the main guy.
Yeah.
Well, apparently they used to like each other, but they never told each other.
Is it?
Yeah, both of them used to like each other. Wow. And she's waiting for him, and he's waiting for her, like that, but it never happened. They got married. Didn't you know about that?
No.
They only mentioned it like a few months ago.
That's crazy. See, I am the MEWLOCAVONE. Beat up dancing on the beach like I was Gene Kelly. Greyhound beat up, you just shelled up. What do you say, Gene Kelly?
Yeah, what's that?
So I'm dancing like I'm Gene Kelly. Beat up dancing on the beach like I was Gene Kelly. Greyhound beat up, you just shelled up. Retarded guys to pump to take the bump. Cocks the hammer, get it started. What it is, what it is, we the BA crew. You gon' sing it, you gon' break it, barbecue, or they'll do. Yes, low, got it, crunk, slice, dice, like I'm petty. You know nothing about that. Your pebbles hollering if you're ready. I like that. Your pebbles, do you know what I mean? Hey, this was a great one, you know, I enjoyed it, especially with the collaboration with this guy. I don't know his name, but he done a really great job. And you know, Pebble, she always brings that great voice with her, and songs pebbles. Are a lot that you can relate to, you know. So
let's see who was right there.
I'm not going nowhere. I'm sitting here, mate. I ain't got a bus to catch or a train. I'll be here with you. We're waiting on Sam, right?
I'll just check people using. Nah, they didn't want him on the record. I don't know why didn't he put his name on it. Nah.
It might be him, Rap PA. Look, click on that, look, it says the remix. That might just be a remix then. Look. Honor if you ready, radio, edit, Rap PA. Remix Mario Winans.
Oh, is it? Let us know if you use this thing, yo. Their features.
That's not Mario Winans, definitely. Do you know what I mean? Okay, then. Travis, we hope you enjoyed it. And everyone who's watching, we hope you've enjoyed it. Do you know what I mean? Until next time.